Yo, yo, what's up, my bros, my G's, and all the homies in between. First and foremost, I just want to say I apologize. I'm very late. We even missed the Ready or Not stream from everything from crazy traffic. Tried to give a witness statement to a very terrible accident I saw on the road, which took way longer than I expected. To even technical difficulties from last stream, which if you guys are joining this stream, you can go back and see the technical difficulties. The new update from Payday 3 actually changed a lot of weird things with how the game can be recorded. So all in all, we are now up here, we're back, we're ready to clash, and there is a few cool things about this update. Look at this. Wait, where was it? Well, we're gonna end up seeing it later on, but I'm very excited to get back in and do road rage. We're gonna do normal. We're gonna help out some normies, some people that just want some easy loot, because of course it's been a very long day and I feel like I have a lot to do, but we're gonna have fun while we do it, of course. But we're gonna go ahead and get into it and go ahead and grind. But I'm gonna be running normal at first. We'll probably switch over to hard here soon, but this road rage will not be the only thing we will do. We will also run you know, Ain't No Rest for the Wicked or whatever the mess. We're gonna run a few things, not just this. I'm gonna be sure to switch it up. So I guess we don't technically need two people, we can have less, but I kind of want a full squad. I wasn't gonna make him wait the whole time. When it goes off, we can run it in two.
Make sure to keep the civilians in check and don't let them escape. Move fast.
Yo, sub control. How you doing, big dog? Also, hold on 1 second, my guys. Let me in game. Is my overlay working? Hold on. There we go. We should be back.
You got about 30 seconds left.
You finally got the notification. Let's go, big dog. Let's go. I forgot with this game, I'd always use my, you know, my cap lock. So I needed to get that overlay.
working muscle.
You're on the ground. Come on. Come on, man.
All right. Let's wait it out.
Wait, did he even grab the thing? Do we know where it's at? It's right here. I got it.
Ready now. The driver will activate the alarm as soon as he's figured out something's wrong.
By the way, how's your day been, Control? Come on, come on. 3, 2, 1. Boom.
Perfectly fucking executed. Keep at it. Okay, hook up the remote steering device to the truck. That will give us access to the vehicle's controls.
We're gonna race down here and see if I can do the other two. It was good, my G. That's good. That's what I like to hear. Let's go. Whoop, whoop.
Don't worry about the driver. He's trained to stay in the truck and won't bother us.
Here we go. Right here.
We have zappers incoming, people.
Listen, I am the zapper lady. Ka-chow.
Almost got it. And Yahtzee. All right. Let's take this truck to where we want it.
Why is it lagging here and there? That's weird.
At least one of you needs to stay close to the truck to maintain connection, or it'll stop.
Oof. Got him down. Hey, where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Got him, finally, thank gosh. Yo, where's my team, though? Dude, he's just walking around killing. He's not even helping with the vehicle. But, dude, I'm hating this random lag I'm getting. It's a police assault, but where are the police? I am the big gun, so don't worry about it, big captain. We gonna make it happen. With the miss? See that? That's wild.
I got them!
cloak. Don't even choke. Come on, Womo, Womo. On, just kidding, it's Womo. We got this. Oh, what was that? Boom. Oh, no. Ain't no way. Your boy was fumbling a minute ago. Is that a cloaker? Bro, look at that cloaker run in the background. Dude, he gonna get somebody. He gonna try to at least.
It may feel like you're just lugging bags of pulverized rock, but this is what keeps the world going. Without it, it would be like a stone age. Or the 70s.
Or the 70s. Okay, north side. Okay, well, it's my time, Bashan. Let's go. Ain't no way. I messed up my speed time. No. This way.
Quick, down the scaffolding.
Oh, ain't no way. Yeet.
There's the gun. Okay.
So you need to get back.
So, Control, what did you think about that Alan Wake last night? I think that was really, to be honest, fire. I wish I would have had 2 hours to run it, but that was really fire. Oh, am I the only one that's not ready? Dude, I'm an asshole. They all hate me. And you said you furrow dropped your phone. Dude, it was so scary. It was the most... Oh, there we go. We're all loading in. To be honest, that was the most non-girly scream I've ever had last night. That shit was so scary, though. Dude, I'm loving it. But them shadows were whooping my ass last night. You already got him. Yep, here's somewhere here.
Oh God!
Hey, don't show me shoot. Your hands.
Okay, now we wait.
I get the bag. Second one should be right here. Where's that truck? It's coming. Thing. Hold on. Come on. Give it. It's gonna give it. There we go. It picked up a wheel ramp, but what are you gonna do with it, my G? Come on now. Place it down. He's not even gonna place it down. He's noob. Is that the level 3 dude? Or the level 6 dude? Or the level 4 dude? I don't know. It's the level 4 dude. That was actually pretty slick. Let's go. Here, baby, give me up here, baby. There's snipers, right? Yep. Can I hit your forehead? Yeah, I can.
Hurry up!
How do I not kill him? He was one tap, that makes sense. Cause I put so many rounds on him, my geez. So many.
You weren't expecting that, but stay focused. He'll be back before you know it.
I'm just gonna take my two. They're gonna take the rest, I'm sure. Where's that dozer at, though, baby? Where he at? Where he be?
The drill's done.
Send me the addy.
Get to those cables. We're almost in. There, it's open. Now get into the truck and grab the loot.
Send me the addy. Let me help. Hey. Here, I'm gonna help them out with this, man. Come on, man. This is normal. There we go. Alright, let's continue. They said south side though, so that's good. Well, we getting all the bonus, baby. No. I'm still probably gonna die. Let's go. That's not all. Stop capping.
Keep moving along the bridge. Chains it down.
Who just did that? Is that a bruh? You guys are really struggling with this, man. Here, give me his health. Here, give me this. One and two. Okay. So that should be everything. What is that, three cloakers this round? Let's go. Let's go get him.
Down the scaffolding. Cops are not regrouping anymore. They'll keep coming until you're dead or in custody.
Fucked up that shield. Go down.
Are we not gonna go get our boys? Like, what's going on now? It's just cause he's up there? Bruh, ain't no way you wimping out cause of that. He died because of the sniper. Ain't no way. Bad for that man. Ooh, yeah. That's my aggressive sound. We're gonna change it up, guys. We're gonna put some work in on this bad boy. So yeah, let's work on this. I'm gonna be running more road rage.
So you need to get back in the
if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm really just grinding for, if you notice at the end, whenever we beat the round, it gives us a random, how would you say it? A random perk to a round, right? I'm trying to grind those so I can get some for road rage so we can do some speed runs. So you see like these, favors, that's what it's called. It'll give a really good favor, pretty much.
So you need to get back.
They're all in game. Some people are pretty decent level. One's level 6 though. Hopefully they already know what they're doing. Okay. They didn't move this. That's a bad sign. Okay. Yeah, guys, I don't think they're of the best. Okay. It's okay. They missed this. That's okay. I'll solo for them. Unless they were going to come back and get that, which is fine, but I'd rather do everything before, you know, do everything all in one go. So that's not there. Those are not there. Those are not there. Are they on this right? No, they're not right here. They're not there. I can see. Where'd they go? Here, well, let's go ahead and grab these. They're looking for the box is right here. Let's help them, guys. They're clueless.
But it'll take a second. There's security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load. Don't worry about the driver. He's trained to stay in the truck and won't bother us. They've got zappers.
Someone else took the other one. Also coming from right behind us as well. This thing just aims really slow. It's probably the scope that's on it. Did someone already have it and place it? Oh yeah, they did.
Watch the hostages. Rescue units have arrived. Like a glove. Now let's get this thing opened. It'd take an hour to drill those back doors, but the electronic lock can be rewired from the panel on the underside.
Almost done. Don't tell me I just cleaned one whole side as they cleaned one side. Let's go.
Signal Vial when you're ready for pickup.
He signaled. He's golden. He said, I'm on approach with authority.
I'm tracking another assault team. They'll be the Vial is coming in on the
south
side of the bridge. Look out for tall chimneys.
Let's go.
At least four
That's all of it, right? There's gotta be one more someone missed. Throw it in, bro. Is he not gonna throw it in? Yo, that man was so handicapped right there. I feel bad for him. He probably thought he couldn't make it. Because he's only level 6. He probably thought that if you missed, that's like the end of it. But, no, it's just if you miss, you know, it just gets absorbed.
Cops are not regrouping anymore. They'll keep coming until you're dead or in custody. Hurry up! Down the scaffolding! There! Strap yourself in and rappel down to the ground!
It didn't go off. What we get? Where is it at? It's right here, right? Oh, I killed a civilian, so it didn't give me one. Oh, that's terrible. I killed a civilian by accident. Control, why would it do us like that?
So you need
to get back in the game, earn some money. Very bad RNG, I agree. Okie dokie. I'm back. Sorry about that. I actually had a phone call from my father about Thanksgiving this next upcoming week. Why are they not pressing ready, dude? They're dumb. Man, just that one dude. Come on, killer. I mean, I don't even care anymore. We only got 50 seconds. He made us wait 5 minutes. Well, either way, we get this. Bum, bum. Come on, let's do this thing. 2, 1. It actually worked. Let's go.
I'm connected. The security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. Hold on a second. I'm tracking another assault team. They'll be there in about... Don't worry about the driver. He's trained to stay in the truck and won't bother us. They're sending in zappers. Just a few more seconds. Lose connection and the truck will stop.
Oh yeah. That accuracy though. That CS2 training's hitting now. Let's be honest. I don't think my accuracy's been this pinpoint, like, in a while. Since, like, I was taking MW2, like, crazy serious. By the way, guys, I just want to go ahead and say I'm super excited for Mortuary Assistant tomorrow. Wish I could cancel that ping or tell them it was a bad ping. Oh, that's so funny. Even though I pinged it, they never even picked it up. Dude, what ding-a-lings. We got so lucky with this. I'm absolutely carrying these gentlemen. Where's he at? Oh, man. Yeah, no, we don't want no urine in our Cheerios. And what's that on? It's on period, boo. Gotta keep that mental track in my head. Bro, you gonna aim at me?
I killed the motherfucking sniper.
Yeah, I did.
Woo!
Stay in line.
I am in line. In line to kill you. No one's gonna press it. Okay, I'll do everything. I love it. Let's do this thing.
Get to those cables. We're almost in. You did it. Now get in there and grab the loot.
I'm gonna troll this man. Oh, I missed. Is that cloaker? Is that cloaker? Yep. He's so lucky. I wanted that shot. Dude, my team don't know anything of what to do, though.
Three
Oof. That's not all of it, though. Where's the rest?
Head down along the bridge.
Okay, that's everything. If I'm gonna be honest, I practically was soloing. Do we do that one good? Yeah, so here we go. The favor we got. Touch the sky window cleaning platform. Okay.
So you need to get back in the game? Earn some money? I have not forgotten what you did for me back in San Francisco. It is my pleasure.
There's a lot of cash just sitting in this. There's an armored transport carrying this.
Here's another one.
You have 30 seconds until the assault.
Lock and load. The driver's trained to stay in the truck, so he won't bother us. Careful! We got zappers arriving! Almost got it! And... Yahtzee! Okay, let's get this truck to where we want it. We're gonna move the truck to the ramp on the other side of the construction site. This fucker's hard to crack, but there's a weakness on the underside. At least one of you needs to stay close to the truck to maintain connection, or it'll stop.
Welcome back, Maji. There's another one already. I just killed one.
I got the shield.
Got that fucking sniper.
So far, I've gotten two. Wait, if you're talking about the specific one for this map I'm working for, I don't have any of them yet. It's so hard, because there's, you know, eight different maps, and so you get, there's like two or three for each different map, but it only gives you a random one, so the RNG has not been on my side yet. The specific one I want. But as far as the extended favors, we've gotten two today because, you know, the one I didn't get because I accidentally killed a sieve. Oof. Big oof.
But this is what keeps the world going. Without it, it would be like a stone age. Or the 70s. The chopper is ready to haul the loot.
I didn't even press. Oh, I guess I did. Yeah, I did. It was just by accident. Hey, appreciate the sub, my G's. You guys are snazzy. Sky, my guy. Hey, give me up here. What's wrong with you? They gave me a Sammy. I don't want that Sammy right now. South, let's go. South side. Dude, why is he running all the way back there? Throw that thing in, man. What's wrong with you? Let's go. I'm running away from a cloaker right now. I killed the said cloaker. That's so hilarious. I can run faster than a cloaker when I use that method with my edge perk on. That's crazy. I knew it was fast. Didn't think it was faster than a cloaker though. Boxes, there might drop. Ouch. Bro, we need more. Need more. Yeah, I'm not getting the favor I want. Hey, let's see real quick. Let's do this. What's level 9? What are we getting at 9? Is it a barrel? It's not a barrel. That 10 would be that. 10's gonna be lane. 9 is gonna be this side. Okay. You're so cold, bro. Why? Why, big dog? Why are we cold? Grab a blankie. Get snazzy. You know what I'm saying? Why don't you play, you know, a fire mixtape? Oh, they're already in, baby. Let's go. They only have an armor bag. Actually, that's okay, because that's what I would have put it. And normally no one else ever puts anything else, so that's okay. Bang, 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 bang. Where are we going? 30 seconds. Get ready. Assault's incoming. What happened? What did I just walk Careful. Into? Your heater broke? Arriving. Oh, that's terrible, dude. Yo, and can we talk about the sabotage I just witnessed? They just sabotaged me. So we got level 8, 21, and then someone that's pretty much right there with me, Mr. Bunk. And you're chilling in a basement, bro. Why are you chilling in a basement with no heater? Is that normally your go-to spot? That sucks. Dude, why is it not loading me in, dude? I see everyone else is moving. Hey, yo.
We're on the clock, people. Approximately 90 seconds until the transport arrives. Make sure the EMP is set up and that no sieves escape. Otherwise, we're fucked.
Something right now is a little sketch. I'm calling it out. Calling it as I seize it. Can I please spawn?
Oh my god.
I'm pressing escape and everything. Dude, this is so weird, dude. Do you guys see this? Yo, please tell me you guys see this, dude. This is so wild. Oh, you got your own Wi-Fi router down here? That's actually pretty snazzy. I don't blame you just for that one part. Just for that one instance. Okay, matchmaking error. Okay.
So
snazzy, my G. Snazzy story. How far are we? We're level 50. We can't buy this yet until we get the 53, right? Correct. And this is 500. I'm not spending no 500 on that. I only got 171. This one looks pretty cool, though. I ain't going for it. None of us are ready. 11:31:50. Perfect. Sounds snazzy. He's rocking armor box, too. That's going to be super helpful, baby face man. Hey, yo, Mr. Rogers with a baby face. Let's go. I'm gonna drop an armor bag. Ready up. Yeah, bite. All right, it's not up there. It's right here. So with that being said, he can go ahead and drop his bag. And then I'll get to drop mine later. Actually, while they're up there, they're probably going to... He seems intelligent enough to go ahead and start grabbing them. So I'm going to go ahead and start searching for the ones that should be back here, which are right here. Now I'll quickly go run and do this, just because I know he's already on it like Sonic, even though I'm reading the chat log and no one else has picked one up yet except for me. All right, let's go. Come on. They didn't pick it up. That's okay. I got it. I'm not gonna wait though, because he's right here. Oh, he's back here? Dude, why? They give us bad RNG for start.
Okay. Hook up the remote steering device to the truck. That will give us access to the vehicle's controls. I'm in. This'll take a second. They have security in place to prevent this sort of thing. They're coming in 30 seconds. Get ready.
A dang control, you need to get a blanket, bro. I wouldn't be surviving with no blanket, bro.
We have zappers incoming, people. Almost there, and bingo. All right, let's take this truck to where we want it. We're gonna move the truck to the ramp on the other side of the construction site. This fucker's hard to crack, but there's a weakness on the underside. At least one of you needs to stay close to the truck to maintain connection, or it'll stop.
I think they're gonna be coming from over here now. Am I really the only one in the zone, dude? That's not cash money. Is that ammo?
The fucking sniper.
By the way, you guys are killing it with the like button. I appreciate you guys. No problemo control. Just make me a plate. No, I'm kidding. Don't be doing that.
They'll be there in about 30 seconds.
Drill is through.
Get to those cables. We're almost in. You did it. Now get in there and grab the loot. Safety's off. It's go time.
I put like 3 bullets into him. Okay, south side's our favorite side. South side's our favorite side.
Down.
Oh yeah. Oof, okay. Okay, let's go ahead and run another, but this time we're gonna of course do there we go. Why is it 1 of 4? There we go. Oh yeah, here we go.
The diversion worked. Let's get going. The truck will be here any moment. Set up the EMP. When it goes off, the truck will be disabled. We're on the clock, people. Approximately 90 seconds until the transport arrives. Make sure the EMP is set up and that no civs escape. Otherwise, we're fucked.
Do they have the bag? It looks like, yeah, the level 112 has a bag. Perfect. Oh, they already placed it. Let's go. This big dogs.
He won't bother us. He's trained to stay in the truck.
Let me go. I have a
They're sending in zappers.
I love that he has a sniper.
Almost got it.
Oh my god, this sight is actually wild. Look at this. I like the other one better. I like the other one so much better. Where's the other sniper? Yo, that. He's not down yet. Oh, someone else must have just killed him. Shot him in his booty hole.
This is a smooth ride. Keep fending off the cops so they don't fuck things up. Almost there. Get those cables exposed.
Get inside.
They're just now sending in bulldozers? Well, we're gone, lady.
Keep moving down the scaffolding, quickly. Okay, grab the ropes and harnesses and rappel down to the ground.
Here's
I just realized.
Sniper, no sniping.
Dude, still didn't get it. Actually, hold up. I do not like this new sky. Bro, I do not. But take me back. Please take me back. All right. We good. We're good. Earn some money. Okie dokie, so they're really just waiting on me. So guys, this will be the last run. And then we're gonna switch over to GTFO. Man, what's up with you and clowns, bro? You look like one. Yeah, we do, baby. Yeah, we do.
All right. Now we wait. Ready now. The driver will activate the alarm as soon as he's figured out something's wrong.
We're all well above schedule.
Exactly as planned. Let's keep going. Okay, hook up the remote steering device to the truck. That will give us access to the vehicle's controls. I'm in. This'll take a second. They have security in place to prevent this sort of thing. Site to expose the bottom of the truck. That's the best way to crack it open.
transport, but nothing's entirely secure. The underbelly is this beast's weakness.
So control. Dang it, I still didn't get it. That is so crazy. The last match I was in a game with a hacker. How I know is two things, right? Two things. First of all, they changed their skin in the middle of the truck on that last game. Unless I'm crazy, and that's okay if I'm crazy. Second, they changed their gun right there at the end from whatever gun they had to my gun. They matched my gun. They're hacking, bro. Yep, they're cheating. they changed their character while they were in the truck when we were grabbing bags. They're like frozen still. And his level was like 112 too. And we were just now playing hard difficulty. And then they literally switched from like an AK right there at the end. They switched to my exact gun because I was looking at his gun. And all of a sudden he swaps to his pistol and swaps back. And it's my M1 black with a long scope. Dude, that was crazy. But I do have good news. I think we're going to start GTFO early. Yeah, bro, that's so crazy. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and close the stream. I appreciate everyone popping in, saying what's up. And yeah, I definitely do plan to do more. I do plan to do more Payday 3 coming up in the future. Control, we are not annoying Fudini at all. I know Fudini's not feeling too well today. But all in all, guys, I do appreciate you all. I hope you guys have a snazzy rest of your day. And I will definitely catch you guys in the next one. Peace.